more Batman Arkham City. This is such a great game. It's a great follow-up from Arkham Asylum. Seeing as we finished that recently. Oh, crap. Hold on. I literally didn't even close this, so we can just pick right back up where we left off. I forgot we died. I remember from what though? Oh, okay. We're following the assassin, and we went down into the tunnels, and it was a bunch of Joker shit.
How can I fix the Joker? I don't know what's wrong with him.
Someone in this room is using a signal jammer. I'll need to neutralize him so that I can scan the room for targets.
There's nothing I can do!
Does it look like I care what you want?
There you are, Jack!
I'll cover this way! You got away! Use some kind of smoke!
Is that the sound of one of your faces hitting something hard? I hope so.
You heard the boss! There's someone here!
Stop it.
Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold!
There's one! Okay. Dude's getting away from me!
That's stupid! How's he doing it?
Leave him. Got more important things to be looking out for. Show yourself, chicken!
Oh, one man down. It's looking like a rerun of last time.
Do what Joker said! Another one down over here! You too? What happened? How are we gonna get out of here?
One of Joker's men is using the doctor as a hostage. I need to save her without her captor seeing me.
This hostage is dead the second I see you, Batman.
Shit! Where'd the other guy go?
What's going on here?
Good. Oh!
Stupid assassin got away.
Stop you! What is it? Not enough secret weapons from old Hugo.
Thank God it's you. Please help me.
Hold tight.
Oh no, don't leave. No, don't leave! Oh shit, my game looks weird. Hold on, I'm sorry. I just realized it's like really small. Nobody likes that. Oh shit. Okay. That should be better. Oh, fuck! No, I can't see chat. So if someone talks to me, let's see. Can I see it now? That screen looks so much to me like the Evil Within, like the menu, and when you're in the hospital. Ugh. Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, baby.
What are you doing in Arkham City?
Look at them boobies.
I'm in Arkham City? What the hell am I doing here? I was grabbed outside the hospital I intern at. They drugged me, and I woke up in a building up there.
The person in charge here has been rounding up doctors to try to fix Joker. Looks like you were unlucky.
He's dying, right?
It seems that way.
Is it wrong not to feel bad about that? What now?
You need to stay here.
Well, look at
my
face.
Keep out of sight, and you'll be fine.
Look at Bruce's face.
I'll be back.
Hold on.
Oracle, it's me. Joker's not stealing the weapons from Strange. Strange is giving Joker the weapons.
Are you sure? Of course you're sure. Why would he do that?
Maybe he's trying to control who runs the streets. I'm going to look into it.
Okay, but shouldn't you find Raish first?
I'm doing that now. Don't worry, Barbara.
Okay.
Do you really think I'll be safe if I keep hidden? I guess you know what you're talking about, right?
I mean, yeah, bitch. I'm fucking Batman. I know there's some stupid Titan stuff. Where is it at? Oh, there it is. Oh, I can't even get to it yet. Oh, that's bullshit! All that, I can't even... Wonder City. Welcome to Wonder City.
Is doomed. Cities like Gotham will grow to resemble hell breaking through the sidewalk, continuing up into the sky. Structures will grow to blot out the sun, and the people who live in them will be choked by the pollution they create. Eventually, with no space remains, this world will die, struggling for breath as man's mistakes fail.
Oh, shit. We're not doing too well.
But this doesn't have to be your future, Gotham. There is a better way. Behind this wall is mankind's...
There! Everywhere!
A glimpse of the future based on an amazing discovery. A discovery that will allow Gotham to rise like Lazarus, becoming a beacon of hope for this world. Are you intrigued? Then step closer to witness the future of Gotham City.
Stop it!
Meets with Lazarus technology.
Shit! Stab it! Ooh, that was tough. Oh no! Get the... No! Hey Diesel, how's it going?
This world is doomed. Cities like Gotham will grow to resemble hell breaking through the sidewalk, continuing up into the sky. Structures will grow to blot out the sun, and the people who live in them will be choked by the pollution they create.
I was like, I don't get it.
Eventually, with no space remains, this world will die, struggling for breath as man's mistakes nail the coffin shut. But this doesn't have to be your future, Gotham.
Oh. This is cool.
There is a better way. Behind this wall is mankind's chance for survival.
Thank you. I'm having an okay day. I started a new game. It was fun. I needed to play some Batman though, so I'm glad I am now. I'll be streaming this for the next 2 hours or so, I think. But I've already put in, like, I wanted to say, like, 4 hours today.
The tracker's signal continues beyond this door, but the door looks like it's been sealed for decades. The assassins must be using another way to get through.
Underground? Or, well, I guess we enter underground.
These must be the famous mechanical guardians of Wonder City. It looks like their inner workings were very advanced. I'm detecting a kind of memory tape they used, almost a primitive video. Perhaps I can scan and analyze it. Data is incomplete. This is way ahead of the technology that should have been available back then.
Aliens!
It looks like the data is stored in a shared memory pool. Maybe I can retrieve the information from the other guardians down here.
Wait, what? What idea do you have? You don't know until you try. Oh, I already did this. Okay. More! I need more of these guys! Whoa, what the hell? That's weird. Oh, I mean, I'd like to, but I just don't have enough time today. I want to finish the stream and then I have to do some homework.
Behind this is mankind's chance for survival.
Like college homework, not like on an amazing discovery.
A discovery that will allow Gotham to rise like Lazarus.
Do you have it archived in your videos? Because I could watch up to a certain point. When I have time, or when I'm, like, tomorrow. Oh shit, I don't know what the other one is. I just wanted to hit it! Can I break that? I mean, I'm definitely gonna play it. So, it's not a big deal regardless. Now. Right in the face. Oh my god, that was awesome. Yeah, there was. Cool. It's cool, dude. I'll just play it, after Origins. Starting looking fucked up. Being sick. I gotta find more of these dudes. Can't remember where I saw them. That's awesome. That's really nice of you. Did that one. Oh, like this guy. To do it when they want me to do it, but this doesn't work. There we go. Oh, okay. This was awesome.
The assembled surveillance footage shows me where the assassin went. She must have been using a secret entrance. I need to find it.
Hold on. Stop. There? Okay, it's right by the entrance of here? Yes, it was here. It was right there. Cool. Okay. Yes! That's awesome.
It looks like a sword fits here.
Badass. Take the sword with us so she can't follow us.
Protocol 10 will commence in 4 hours.
Dude, this guy is counting down. It's making me nervous. I don't know how you not do that, but... It's really weird noises, dude. I feel like I'm inside a room and someone's taking an ultrasound of me. Damn it, Batman, come on! I need you to get your shit together.
Bruce, you can hear me, can't you? You need to step into the light. Your father and I are waiting. We missed you so much. You have to do it. We need you to do it, Bruce.
Bruce! Can you hear me? Your vitals, they're dropping. It's like they're in free fall. You need to find whatever you're looking for now.
How long have I got?
Oh, thank God. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. At this rate, I'd say minutes. Seriously, Bruce, you need to tell me what you want me to do. What do I get Robin to do? You know, if you don't...
I'll make it.
Damn. It's not doing too hot. I want to know how the Joker has a stronger immune system than this guy.
You should have listened to my warning. There are no friends to save you down here. Stop!
Hello, Talia.
How did you find us?
I recognized your personal guard. It was just a matter of following her.
Please, Mistress, he tricked me.
Leave! I will deal with you later. You didn't need to get yourself arrested to see me, Bruce. After that night we spent in Metropolis, you could have just called.
I'm not here for you. Where's Raish? If he's dead again, I need you to wake him up.
Only a true successor may stand before the great Raish Al Ghul. My father always intended us to be together, to command his army. Just imagine it. You, me, a better world.
Your face! What happened?
I'm here to take my place at your side.
You wish to become an assassin.
Why should I trust this change of heart?
You saw my face. Does it look like I have a choice?
Are you prepared to take the demon trials? You must show you are willing to take a life to save the world.
I'm ready.
Oh, shit.
Then let the trials commence.
Look at that booty. Holy shit. Hell yeah. Baby.
Thousands of warriors have fallen in pursuit of the demon. Would-be successors have proven to be nothing more than children battling the enormity of creation.
I've seen worse.
Nothing can prepare you for what comes next. Destiny will decide your fate.
Well, I'm not feeling too good, so...
I won't fail.
I have heard these words 100 times. Let us hope you are correct.
You can hear her leather as she moves.
Your journey begins through this door.
Rasha Ghul's daughter. She's got a nice butt.
Are you sure, Bruce?
She's wearing leather and you can hear it as she moves.
Are you trying to talk me out of this?
Of course not. I just want you to be certain. When the blood of the demon takes hold, you will be on your own.
Like always.
Then may the spirits be kind.
Damn.
Welcome, detective. I am the great Ra's al Ghul. Before you lies your first demon trial. Simply drink from the chalice. It is that simple.
The room's like stretching.
Good. Feel the blood of the demon course through your veins, restoring your health and twisting your will.
Holy shit.
Your next task is simple. Follow me through this world, and the trial is complete. Touch anything along the way, and you will die.
Because I can't see what I'm doing.
These tests prove if you are strong enough to lead my forces. To save this world from the evil that is destroying it.
No! Damn it! Thought I got it. Off. Except that I thought it was gonna be. Already lost half my life.
Are you the one I have searched for, Detective? The one to succeed me?
Probably not. What? I touched a branch? Are you kidding me?
Of the demon has allowed me to live for 600 years. Imagine the good that you could do with such a gift.
600 years. It's too long to be alive.
I can see your body is becoming weaker. The small quantity that I have allowed you to drink will only keep you alive for a few more precious hours. It is time for you to make the ultimate decision.
I'll do it! I'll kill someone! Come on! Build enough power for that one. That was rough. How back am I? Oh, I'm not that far. I am right where I need to be. Oh, fuck! Damn it. It's cool. It's cool.
Time to face me in person.
Oh, in person?
Complete this final challenge, and the blood of the demon will give you the gift of eternal life.
Oh, shit. Oh, am I following you again? They're like, yeah. That's right. You better salute me. I'm your goddamn king. Hey, Talia, baby. I think you owe me something. Oh, okay.
You did it.
Yeah.
You sound surprised.
Of course not. I always had faith.
Where's Raish? I need to see him now. I'm running out of time.
Your final challenge awaits you through this door. I pray the spirits will be kind.
Who am I gonna kill?
Ra's al Ghul.
Father.
Welcome, Detective. It is time for your final challenge. Kill me. Replace me as the head of the demon. It is your destiny.
I will never kill. Not even you.
What? You lied to me.
I needed a sample of your father's blood. This was the only way.
Allow me to help you. Use my sword. Take it all.
No.
And that is your final.
Thank you! So nice. No, don't go. No, no. Is it a Bat of Titan? What is it? Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn it, Batman. We should kill them. He's gonna kick our ass.
Now, only one of us can leave this chamber alive.
We'll see about that.
Damn, dude. Ra's al Ghul is a badass. Been alive for 600 years! Who can top that? Oh, great. We're on his battlefield. Come on, buddy! Oh, there you are.
You should have killed me when you had the chance.
Oh, shit. Ow!
You cannot beat us!
I'm trying to dodge it, and it won't let me.
We are Legion!
Is this anonymous?
You should have joined us.
Nope. Pull away from the attacker and hold a counter for my play dodge.
Witness the true power of my Lazarus Pit!
Oh my god, what the hell? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Ugh! Oh no! Oh my god, this dude's tough!
You.
Jesus Christ!
Accept your.
Fuck, man. Oh my god, I can't believe I got that. That was awesome. Yeah, this part's fun, but it's tough. Oh shit. Oh no! Ugh!
Power! give in.
No!
Never!
We are fated to rule this Earth, to wipe it clean of the scum of humanity. Only we can do this. My father is old. His time is over. Ours is just beginning.
Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it!
Take his blade. Kill him. Accept your destiny.
Okay.
Accept our destiny.
Yes!
You know I can't do that, Talia.
Dude, look at that booty.
Then,
you can do it.
Beloved, you will have to die.
No.
Our numbers are too great.
Woo!
You cannot defeat us.
No!
Our numbers are too great.
Ow, Jesus
we
Christ.
Are legion. You cannot beat us. Our numbers are too great. We are Legion.
Hi, how's it going? Nope.
You cannot defeat us. Defeat us.
I don't know if there's something else I'm supposed to be doing in this part, or... Stop it!
You cannot beat us!
I don't mind just kicking their asses for a good while. No, not this again. Oh shit! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Nope! Nope! Damn it! Okay, okay, okay. Cool, stay cool. Fuck! Oh no! Ah!
We are Legion!
I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm totally just gonna die. Get off my ass! Oh my god! Ah! God damn it.
Numbers are too great.
No! Damn it. I'm dying. I'm gonna die. I'm totally gonna die. Shit, 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 shit. Shit! Oh, that was it. God damn it. I got this.
It appears I chose unwisely, detective.
Okay, let's do it again. All right.
For that, you will suffer.
Yeah, you and your badass sword, dude. Hey, okay, I'm gonna try to stay far and just hit it from far away.
Should have joined us.
Oh shit. Okay. Oh shit. That hurt. That hurt. Ow, that hurt. Okay. Oh, fuck! Fuck! Don't run into that! Stop it! Damn it! I thought I had that one. Shit.
You should have joined.
Shit. Oh no! I hit the wrong button. That's my problem. Shit. Stop it! Damn it! I keep hitting wrong button. It's not.
And the hunt for my successor goes on.
Jesus Christ, why is this so difficult? I don't like how I concentrate on four different things. Lotion on the skin. It puts lotion on the skin. Okay. I got this.
You
already got hit. Jesus Christ. Stop it! Wait. How did I kill him so fast? Oh my god! That's fucking awesome! Beat down the sentry.
What are you doing?
Listen to me, detective, and listen well. You will kill me. You will lead the League of Assassins, because if you do not join us, I will kill the only person you have ever loved.
This wasn't part of the plan.
He's like, nah, I'm still not gonna kill you.
Detective. You should have killed me.
Yes, he should have. What kind of a man sacrifices his own daughter?
Yeah.
And you lied to me. I thought you loved me, Bruce. I thought you were ready to join our crusade.
Talia, I...
Don't!
Aww!
You two deserve each other.
So many
You're
feels.
You're looking old, Raish. What's really going on here? I have used the Lazarus Pit too many times. I've lived 600 years. My mind and body cannot take much more. Each time I enter the pit, I am frightened of what will come out.
The Lazarus Pit has corrupted your mind. Think about it. If your pit falls into the wrong hands, you'll be powerless to stop centuries of destruction. This is your chance for redemption, Raish. Call off your crusade, or I'll be back for you.
Oh, you got his blood. I was like, did he get his blood? And he did. Like, after all that, he should have.
Bruce? Where the hell have you been? I thought you were dead.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Did you find Raish? Hold on. Your suit's readings are back to normal. Are you cured? What's going on?
Ra's and his forces are based underneath Arkham City, extracting some kind of naturally occurring chemical he's called Lazarus. He's been using it for centuries, slowly perfecting the process, until he was even able to bring himself back from the dead.
And you took some?
He forced me to. Small doses appear to heal most ailments, but even the small amount I ingested had a few nasty side effects. Prolonged exposure has driven Ra's over the edge.
So, do you think you're cured?
No, the effects are temporary. Ra's tried to convince me to use his pit, but the risks are too great. When I'm done here, I'll need to investigate this Lazarus technology further. I told Ra's to shut his pit down.
And you think he will?
Unlikely. Ra's is addicted to the pit. I've given him one chance to break that addiction, or I'll be back to do it myself.
I didn't like Oracle in the comics.
Did Robin get you that blood sample?
Yeah, he's down at Gotham General. It's going crazy there. I'll patch through.
Hey, Bob. Am I glad to hear from you?
It's me. What's happening there?
Bruce, it's not good.
My biggest crushes are on the villains.
Confirmed cases. There are nearly 50 at Mercy, and it's looking like the pattern repeats all over the city.
I've run a simulation. Joker's blood could be in as many as 2,000 people by the morning. The first fatalities are expected soon after that.
I'm on my way back to Freeze right now.
Oh.
Hopefully the blood sample I extracted from Ra's will complete the formula.
I hope you're right.
Because Oracle was needy, and I feel like she thought she was a part of the crew just because she was Gordon's daughter.
Every home providing clean, safe energy.
But, you know, everyone gets their own opinions and...
Watch over you and where necessary.
Well, you like her. I know a lot of people do. Sins. I'm just weird with but I like beautiful world will survive. Like, I really like Ivy because she sticks to her firm belief in the plants and nature. And I feel very strongly about that. And then Harley Quinn, I love her because she just is nuts. I don't know. I like off-the-wall characters because anyone could be... Well, like Mary Jane, or like Oracle, or like who else? I don't know if you could call it like a crush, because if they're not real, I mean, I admire them. I think they're all hot. Okay, let's go out here. I don't mind kill crazy. Can I even undo this? Doesn't have a crush on the characters from comic books. They're made to be interesting and smart and like really good looking. That stuff's cool, but whoa, hey, what are you doing here? I just wanna go! I thought Batgirl was cool in her time. Gwen Stacy is probably the most normal character, but that I like. Like, I don't like very many normal characters. Superhero? Female or male? male. I'd say number one Spider-Man. He's hilarious, and he's geeky, and he, I really liked him in the Avengers. That was a big thing for me growing up. And then I'd say Iron Man, because he's like a grown-up Spider-Man. He's got more finesse with the ladies. But he's also really intelligent. And then I'd say, yeah. Yeah. Like, I definitely have a crush on Spider-Man and Iron Man. And... but Andrew Garfield, Spider-Man, not Tobey Maguire, Spider-Man. Robert Downey Jr.'s babe. I would, oh god, things I would do to him. And then... after that... I don't know. Wolverine? He seemed like he'd be freaky. But he'd be fun. He'd get gruff and I would just laugh at him and he'd think that'd be cute. I think that'd be a fun relationship. I am very lost right now, just so you know. How do I leave this place? Oh, there's an exit. Okay, so I need to leave through. I need to go straight and to the right. Straight and to the right. That way? That's where I just tried leaving through. Is there another door I'm just not seeing? Be something I'm missing here. Oh, hey you. Okay. Just kidding. This is not how we leave. It looks like I should be able to leave through here. What the hell? I don't have anything else explosive here.
Just before my shift ended back at GC, we had a patient arrive with the same symptoms as Joker. Come to think of it, you don't look too great yourself.
Thanks, bitch. That's really what I wanted to hear right now. Maybe Flash after those two? Flash is always a funny guy. I like him. He makes me laugh. Like, genuinely laugh. But I also really like his ability. Except probably in bed, but that'd be awful. Jesus Christ. What does this go to exactly? Time for that. I mean, I archived a video so you can watch the video.
This world is doomed.
But I'm not gonna.
Cities like Gotham will grow to resemble hell breaking through the sidewalk.
Tonight.
Continuing up into the sky. Structures will grow to blot out the sun. And the people who live in them will be choked by the pollution they create. Eventually, when the space remains.
Alright, man. I don't know where I'm going. Really annoying. There's a way out here, I just didn't know. Okay. So. I'm really far from where I need to be, but I could be wrong, so. I do that. I set aside a certain amount of time each day for games because I have to do a lot of other stuff for school and work. So, but I'm here almost every day. So, and you can always watch my archive videos. Can I go up there? I just want to leave. It's locked. Marr! Can someone just show me how to get out of here? I have Dead Rising on my Xbox One, but I have Dead Rising 3. What am I doing? I don't think that's the kind of game I'll stream though. I want to do like story rich content. Like, if I did, like, that kind of game, I'd probably do more something like, Last of Us. It's almost, like, the same kind of idea and feel, just less kitschy. I will be playing some old games soon. I gotta get a capture card, but, I have games on my Atari that I like to play for you guys. I think it'd be fun.
Wonder City.
Yeah,
cities like Gotham will grow to resemble.
Okay. Let's try this again. Where is straight across? Nope, don't do that. Cool. Oh my god, right there. Hey. probably won't play anything like Dead Rising or Dying Light. There we go. I try to avoid just shooters because they get really boring to me. Like, yeah, I can shoot stuff. Hey, there's a thing underwater.
Protocol 10 will commence in 2 hours.
What? Oh no.
Did you see the way Penguin's guys just ran?
Yeah. Cobblepot's finished here. We just need to wait. Head into the tunnels and take out the rest of them.
Can't wait. It'll be a regular turkey shoot.
Sure will. Fly, little birdie. Bang!
Then what? Go back to the steel mill?
Nah. Gotta keep moving through the tunnels and find a way to get to the museum. Take out Penguin.
What if Batman got him?
Then our job will be even easier. Listen, between you and me, I hear Cobblepot's got all kinds of crap in that museum of his. It's there. It'll be ours. No need to tell the boss.
You serious?
Yeah. Why not?
Yeah, I suppose. He'll be dead soon, right?
Looks that way. Hell, even if he falls through, we won't know what we've done. It'll be sweet.
See me with your fancy gadget.
We own.
I've got the door.
Where do you think he went?
Is that the sound of one of your faces hitting something hard? I hope so.
Stupid! How's he so
Batman?
What the? What?
Huh?
That was not how that was supposed to go. That was weird.
He got away. He's using smoke. I found another one.
He's the only one left, right? So. Oh, there is another dude! Jesus Christ. Oh my god!
We spread out, we find
three new dudes!
Got it? Here you are, Batman!
Can't find me, I'm the Batman!
Not another! Oh god, we've got another guy down over here!
Heh.
What are you doing? I need help!
Like hell.
You're on your own!
Oh, it's so funny. Mirror!
Four down. How many of you are left? Oh, I lose track of a henchman so easily. Maybe I should keep a list.
Glad that's done with. Okay, so now I can see everything. Let's level up. Yes. Oh yes, that's awesome. Yes. Okay. How do I get out of here?
Tiger Command, this is Air Tiger 7. We are approaching the designated location. The alley.
Oh, I forgot about those side missions. Those were really cool. I have to figure out how to leave this fucking place. Oh? Let's wait for Catwoman. Well, I guess that was a whole lot of nothing. Okay. There's a door. Am I going the wrong way? Fuck, I am. I am really bad with direction in this game. Like, the worst. Looks like I should just be able to just go straight. That's exact right. That one too. Okay. I love doing that shit. Okay. Oh, can I blast that wall? It looks like I can. I'm gonna try. I can.
This is not going to be easy, Dark Knight.
I don't believe you.
What number comes after three when the knight falls? The answer is two.
Oh shit.
One!
night detective fails to complete my challenge.
I'm gonna die!
This is hardly a surprise. I always knew I was better than you.
No, you're not. You're a bitch. I wasn't paying attention because the shit you say can be annoying. Edward? Okay.
This is not going to be easy, Dark Knight.
Okay. Okay.
What number comes after three when the night falls?
What number?
The answer is two. One!
Oh, I walked right into it. Wrong. I'm not
so
paying
the
attention.
Shaved monkey has failed. How utterly, utterly expect.
Comes after three after the night has fallen. I'm really trying to figure it out.
This is not going to be easy, Dark Knight. I don't get it. Is there a way? Try one more time. What number comes after three when the night falls? The answer is two. One! And the Dark Knight Detective fails to complete my challenge.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck is going on! The answer is two.
What's wrong?
Check two.
Has your primitive brain given up and accepted that I, the Riddler, am better than you?
So can you only take one of them? And the second one is the one you take? Or if you take any of the other ones, you fail and then...
This is not going to be easy, Dark Knight. What number comes after three when the night falls? The answer is two.
I still...
One!
I don't know what to do!
And the Dark Knight Detective failed to complete my challenge.
Yeah, I did. I don't...
This is hardly a surprise. I always knew I was better than you.
Oh. Riddler has created this death trap to be impossible to solve. You'll need to collect all your gadgets and upgrades to outsmart him. That is bullshit! This is why I don't like him. Fucking Enigma. Fuck him. Just kidding, I love the Riddler, but seriously, guys. Okay, so I need to turn right and go straight that way. This way. Ooh, I can do something to that. Which one is it though? It's... my god!
Welcome here.
I'm not here to fight you, Croc. Let me pass.
Your scent is different. I smell death on you.
I did not like him in the last game.
I don't need to fight you, Batman. I just need to wait. And then I will feed on your corpse.
No, I don't wanna. What the fuck? Nah, no thanks. I'm good without going in there. Like, ever. Isn't it the right one?
I need to turn back and head towards the subway terminal.
Okay, dude. Listen. Yeah, he's scary. He's, like, really scary. I don't like Croc. No thanks. Okay, no way out there. So that means we need to go down this way. Okay. This direction. Left. Not that way. Out here? Can I go out? Oh, is it? I came in this way. Okay. That was where we died 20,000 times. Jesus Christ, I just want to leave. Why is this so hard? What, can I not go straight through? Is that like not an option though? Like, should be able to. Okay. Is this Croc's room? His color was collared, but he is now on the loose. Shit, dude. We found his room. That's weird. Okay. Is that a ladder? No. That would just be too lucky. Okay. Let's go back. Let's just retrace our steps. I'm sure we just missed exit here. No, I'm just talking out loud so that everyone that might watch my channel will hear me, because that's what you do. Oh, we literally walked back here. Cool. Cool. You'd be able to see if someone was whispering me, because I literally just put up all the chat on my screen. Plus, it helps me think if I talk out loud for some reason. How do I get out of here? I don't think I'm ever gonna escape from this hall.
They've started using shields. They'll block head-on attacks, but that shield can't protect them from above.
Where'd Joker get these things from anyway?
I don't know. Tiger, maybe?
I get that. I just don't know how he got a hold of a bunch of Tiger shields. I mean, those guys are pretty tough, man.
Jay's got something even strange. He had me go collect a bunch of guns once. It's all on the...
Look out! The bat!
That's not... Oh! There we go. Heading in the right direction. Get out of here. No, I lied. Go up. Okay, we got a phone call. How do I listen to that? I don't remember. Hey, look at all those. Holy shit. I found a lot in the subway. Okay. But there's so many in this game. Holy shit.
You people have two choices. Join up with the Joker and live.
Not going this way. Just kidding. We are going this way.
Good. You've got weapons on the way. Mike, you expect us to join up with you unarmed?
Screw that.
He said guns are on the way. Won't be long. What part of that did you not understand?
Calm down. We're all friends here. Right?
Yes.
Good. Now, when the weapons arrive, we can all head topside and kill anyone that stands against the Joker.
That's not gonna be a problem, is it?
Not for me. I always fight for the winning side.
Me too.
Cool. Joker wants this over nice and fast. No more screwing around.
Look at these guys. They're just chilling. They're like, yeah, do whatever you want. We're
How do we know you won't just shoot us in the back? Sounds like the kind of thing Joker would do.
What's wrong with you guys? Joker's winning. We're on the winning team. It's all good.
Look out! Batman's here!
Kidding me?
Freak!
realize how many bones you've got left for me to break?
Yeah.
Hold on, please don't hurt me. I'll tell you what I know.
Break all the bones! So cool.
I don't know, Barbara, but I am going to find out.
Tell him, man.
I see you're too scared to face me.
How the hell did Strange manage to send the mayor in here?
Ooh, what's that? I want to go do that.
Seen how many cops?
Augmented reality training activated.
Told Guido that it's all to hunt down Batman. Guido said we should keep out of the way in case we get mistaken.
I don't care where you are. I'll find you.
Augmented reality training failed.
Damn it.
Seen Bane yet, but rumor is he's here somewhere.
Augmented reality training activated.
Okay. Psych myself up. Do it.
Any luck? Batman's already.
I don't care where you've gone. I'll find you someday and kick the living crap out of you.
Augmented reality training failed.
Ah! I did so much better the first time. I always forget you gotta keep holding down the space bar for it.
Augmented reality training activated.
Oh, I messed that one up completely.
Augmented reality training failed.
It is all the crap and strange.
Augmented reality training activated.
Okay, maybe it'll be easier if I can see it this way.
Augmented reality training failed.
What's the bat doing here?
Fuck.
Augmented reality training.
I need. Where is that? No, I don't want to do that. I want to do.
Tiger Command, this is Air Tiger 7. We are approaching the designated.
Activated.
I don't think you understand the arrangement we have.
Augmented reality training failed.
Last thing I need is some ugly son of a bitch coming back here and telling me you got beaten up by someone else.
I've got a reputation to hold in here. I can't just let them all think I've got some whiny little bitch working for me, can I?
I'm sorry. I won't let it happen again.
I know. You know why I know?
No.
It's because I'm about to hurt you so bad that if any of those other chumps come up to you, you'll stab them in the face rather than come back and face me again.
Where's this dude at? I heard him talking, now I don't. Well, anyway, let's find his body. We need to go to the right. straight across.
Help me.
Dude, I want to. I'm sorry. That.
I can't leave the mayor to die. I need to go back.
Not yet. I need to figure out this shit. Right? This is the body I need to see? This is definitely the body. So stupid. Whatever. Let's go get the mayor.
Look around. You're the reason everyone is in here. How does it feel to be hated by everyone?
Please! Leave me alone!
Look out! It's happening!
I'm gonna die, that's what I'm gonna do. God, did that dude just freeze like midair and then he disappeared, so I knew it was glitched. Ah!
I don't need your help.
You want a bet?
No! Please no!
I want to know all about Strange and how you're tied into all this.
I'll tell you everything. Strange came to me back at the asylum. He told me he had friends, powerful friends, the sort of people who could make things happen. All I had to do was turn a blind eye to his experiments and work on my campaign. He said his friends would ensure that I won.
Who are they?
I have no idea. I never met them. They funded everything. Money was no problem. All I had to do was set up Arkham City and put Strange in charge. It made perfect sense. The scum of Gotham needed to be punished. It would be my legacy.
Strange has been removing anyone with evidence against him and sending them into Arkham City. Enjoy your legacy.
Bruce, I'm seeing massive spikes on your suit's biometric analyzer. Your health. It doesn't look good.
I just had a chat with our old friend Quincy Sharp. He confirmed that Strange is working with someone else. I'm going to find out who.
What are you talking about? You need to get that blood to freeze now.
I will. I just need to...
No, you don't. You need to go back to the GCPD. Please, Bruce. For me?
You know what, Oracle? No. Because you want me to do it for you. I'm not doing it for you.
Help me.
I should scan the crime scene to determine the cause of death.
What? There we go. It's like it didn't work.
The victim's face has been removed and the head wrapped in bandages. There have been 3 murders in Gotham over the last month with the same M.O. The press have nicknamed the killer the Identity Thief. If he's now in Arkham City, I need to track him down and stop him.
That's pretty crazy. I didn't know about that.
The attack left the victim bleeding profusely. The murderer is likely to have trace elements of the blood on them without realizing. I'll filter the scanner to track the victim's blood particles. That should lead me to the last person to see the victim alive. Maybe even the killer himself.
Oh, Zaz, not now, man. Why are you so... What? Don't go over there. I remember that. Okay, so they definitely went over here. Another trail? Does it go cold or does it go up?
Why did you kill him?
It wasn't me. I'm not a killer. I'm a plumber, for God's sake. You've got to believe me.
I don't have to believe anything. Tell me what you saw.
There was this guy. He dropped the body there. He was weird looking. You won't believe me, but, well, he looked like Bruce Wayne.
What?
I know. Someone must have got to him. He was covered in cuts and bruises, but I'm sure it was him. The poor guy must have had a target the size of Gotham City painted on him. Looked like he'd been attacked by pretty much everyone in Arkham.
There may be more victims of the identity thief in Arkham City. I should look out for them.
Ooh. I like this one. This story's cool.
Hey, Batman, can you hear me? It's Officer Jones.
Yeah, I'm not down with that right now. I want to know what's going on with, everything else.
Oh, clowns checking out.
I have been watching you, Batman.
I was like, what the hell?
To see if you are ready.
No. I have played this game before, you know. But I don't remember, but I'll experience it when I play it.
They can
Thank
see
you.
Everything we do, but it's like they don't care.
Okay.
Someone help me!
Fucking Deadshot, dude. Where are you at? Where are you?
I'm complaining, but Batman ain't been seen for ages. Someone get lucky and off that freak.
Help! Batman! He's here!
There we go.
Thank you. I'm gonna find some place safe to hide from these animals.
Good idea, bro. Okay.
Training online.
There's a bunch of them.
Augmented reality training online. Augmented reality training online.
Batman, can you hear me?
It's yeah, Officer Jones back. Yeah, let's go see these guys. Excuse me.
I believe this is it for Joker. Gotham won't be the same without him. Iceberg Lounge. You said it was full of all the good stuff. It is. Look, I don't know what's going on. Those guys in there used to work for me.
It's Batman!
No, you weren't supposed to go over there. What the hell?
We're gonna hurt you.
Trying to get this timing right. I'm not.
This will be easy, Batman.
Stop it! Stop trying to go up to the guy with the shield, dude.
I'll kill you,
get them
bat freak.
Soon, but.
This'll be easy, Bat! Your mother's!
Oh, shit. There we go. Shit. Fucking way. Done with you? Thank you.
Riddler, talk.
Please, don't hurt me. I'll talk.
I knew you would.
That was fun. Okay.
Get the hell out of... Oh, it's you. Door's unlocked, man. Come on in.
Yeah, it's me, bro.
You came back. Cool. I guess you heard the radio.
I did. What did you find?
This. Tom over there thinks it has something to do with mines. He used to work bomb disposal. Figured you could use it.
I'll take a look.
Thanks, Diesel. I'm on only for 10 more minutes, but I really appreciate it. Awesome. Whoa! Whoa! Don't mess with that dude! Draw your face. Cool. I'll take an upgrade. I don't remember where to find my... Oh.
Ooh, I can't believe I didn't
mention this earlier.
You have one missed call.
Ring, ring. I was just remembering when it first occurred to me. It was about 6 months after you left me on that...
Oh, yeah, I remember that one. Sorry.
I hope you're doing your best here, Bats, because I just had a horrible thought.
You have one missed call.
Hey, been missing you. Get back to me. Laters!
You have one missed call.
Hello? I'm not sure that you got my call earlier. I'm just dying to speak to you. Call me, Bats.
You have one missed call.
Bats? Seriously? Making me paranoid. Why aren't you answering my calls? You haven't gone and died on me, have you?
Yeah, he looks
you have
fucked up.
One missed call.
Look, I know you're not dead. I'm missing a group of my guys down under the tower. Guess that means you know about the guns already. Okay, I admit it, they're mine. Strange gives them to me, okay? Can we be BFFs again?
You have one missed call.
Maybe it wasn't you that took out my guys. All right, then. The message I left before, you know, the one I left about the guns, you can ignore it. Just delete it.
You have one missed call.
Right. This is getting ridiculous. I've been leaving messages all night and you still haven't got back to me. Who do I need to kill to make a pickup?
You have one missed call.
At last... Hey, Bats, where you been? I was just calling to find out how you're feeling. Are you getting the hallucinations yet? I know. It's hard to tell these days. You just never can tell if it's Scarecrow again, that little guy with the hat, my blood running through your veins, or if after all this time, you really are actually going crazy.
Oh my God, that was awesome. Oh, wow.
We're friends, working together and all that. You know, from where I'm lying, desperately clutching at what's left of my life, it seems like you betrayed me and started working with the walking icebox. Well, two can play at that game. Try and get back to that double-crossing snowman in the GCPD without my guys blowing your pointy head off. I double dare you.
What? I don't get it. Okay. Let's go see what he was talking about. I gotta know.
Welcome to the Iceberg Lounge, Batman. It's under new management.
Thanks, bro. Can you stop messing with that gun? Damn. Whoa! Oops, I have a thing for that. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Seems handy. That's where I entered, right? Totally. I love penguins, man. Penguins are so cool. What are you guys doing? The hell?
I can't wait to get out of this place. I've had enough of Arkham to last me a lifetime.
You and me both, bud. that it? Okay. Get out of here. I thought he was being legit. He wasn't. At least not over here. Maybe he's the museum. Because that's where the dude is, right? Excuse me. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the stream here, now that we're kind of in between story mode and all the extra stuff. Thank you for watching and following, it was a lot of fun hanging out and chatting as well as playing the game. I always enjoy this game, I look forward to playing more. Tomorrow, I should be able to come on in a little bit in the afternoon, so play some more of this, and Half-Life, and some more of the Trial of Light. So, yay, thank you for watching. Talk to you later.